Hello, my name is Stephanie and I'm from Munich in Germany and I'm a member of a fan organization, it's called Löwenfans gegen Rechts. It's like lion supporters against discrimination. We are supporters of the football club 1860 Munich. But just one of the two clubs in Munich, of course. And the organization has been established, I think, 20 or 25 years ago. And we are fighting, of course, we're fighting especially the Nazis, the neo-Nazis in our stands at the terraces. But we are fighting any kind of discrimination that's amongst the supporters of 1860. We are contributing to national and international organizations and campaigns like the Fair Action Weeks. We are taking part in the Fair Action Weeks and we are also taking up other issues than racism. For example, last year during the Fair Action Weeks we issued homophobia and homosexuality in football and we did some informational things around it. With information, that's the most important thing, of course. Like we are like a partner of the club. We've become a partner of the club. It took a long time before they respected us and before they listened to us. But now they are listening to us. And if there are problems, we can address them to the club, and they are reacting. For example, if we know there are neo-Nazis at the terraces, we tell them, and they are becoming active to remove them from terraces. Or like the special symbols, like swastika or something, or Torsteiner streetwear or something. If we see this and we inform the club, and they are taking activities to remove this from the stands. Yeah.